haunted castle, suggested Pinkie Pie. Aren't you scared? Asked Twilight Sparkle. Not at all, replied Pinkie Pie. I'll go first. And she jumped on Thomas. When they were close to the castle, the mist began to roll in. And a mysterious figure appeared in the form of a horse. But she was a kind monster, and as soon as she appeared, she vanished, leaving a treat for Pinkie Pie. Wow, a monster high egg, cried Pinkie Pie, and she hopped off Thomas and carefully pushed the egg onto his truck. Let's find out what's inside. And off they went back to the others. Once on the platform, the egg began to magically open. And inside was Gulia Yelps. Princess Cadence was up next and she wanted to see the mysterious horse. Off they went to the castle. Once again, the mist rolled in. And this time, the mysterious figure appeared by the tunnel. She suddenly vanished, leaving behind a My Little Pony egg. The egg was carefully pushed onto the truck and they made their way back to the others. Like the monster high egg, the My Little Pony egg also began to open. And inside was Rainbow Dash. Twilight Sparkle wanted to have the next turn, and off they went. This time, the mysterious figure was inside the castle. Once again, she suddenly vanished, leaving behind a Kinder Minions egg. Thomas backed into the castle and they moved the egg onto a truck and disappeared back to their friends. The egg began to open. And inside was Thief the Minion. Shining Armor thought he would be very brave and go next, so he hopped on Thomas. The mysterious figure was on top of one of the turrets. This time, she left an inside-out egg. Where's the treat? Asked Shining Armor. Suddenly, the treat fell down in front of him, so he carefully pushed it onto the truck and off they went. inside the egg was anger. "I'll go last," said Cheerily. And they made their way to the castle. "Disney egg," cried Cheerily. "My favourite!" And he took the egg back to the others. Was inside. Well, ponies, they were all lovely treats from the castle, so it wasn't so scary after all. Thank you for watching our video. Here's another one you may have missed.